Professor Font uses kitchen and day-to-day materials, toys, and other simple devices to communicate the wonder and joy of science to different age groups. The target participants of these workshops were school teachers. And this series of videos presented by Vigyan Prasad and Aisa Pune.
Here I have a piece of wood. I go to my witness.
Okay.
It is wood. It is a piece of wood, and it is a piece of wood floating. Yes? It's floating. I take this piece of wood, like this, and I put in the other side. It is a piece of wood. Of course, it is floating. So, first, two different wood. One European wood, the second an African wood. And now, the same wood, in one sense, it floats. In the other sense, it sinks. Suggestion? Proposition? No? Why? No. There's no trick. There is no trick. On the paper, and I make the paper to save time. I make the paper thinking. Now I have a needle
floating.
Mm-hmm. But it is a needle of iron, and the density of iron is about 7.8. So the needle, which density is 8 times the density of water, floats. Why? Here I have the different forces. The first one is the weight of the needle. The second is the Archimedes force. And probably there is a third force. What is this force? Archimedes force, but the force is 1/8 of this force. So there is another force.
Surface tension.
Yes. When I put into water, this part is wet, but here there is surface tension till the wood is wet. And when I put in the other sense, all the wood is wet. So there is no more surface tension and it sinks. So, you agree there is no trick?
No.